Victoria.
Murder! How dare you show your face here?
If you'd answered my calls, you'd know Charlotte's been abducted. He took her and sent me this.
Now, Williams, a man contacted me this morning. The bombing of 197's destroyed his life. He blames us and demands that we tell the world what we've done.
Oh my God, this can't be happening. I'm calling the authorities.
Oh, I already tested the boundaries. This was the consequence. We'll do as he instructed. Call a press conference and come clean. Charlotte shouldn't perish for our sins.
Our sins? I will do whatever this abductor wants, but be clear. What's happening is a result of your deplorable, greedy actions 20 years ago. If Charlotte dies, this will be your fault.